My name is Denis, I'm a physiotherapist, and today I'm going to show you some very good exercises for your ankle, your foot, and your toes. Exercises that you can do after a fracture once the bone is completely healed. No exercises should increase or cause pain. If it's the case, please don't do these exercises and see one of my colleague physiotherapists. Now, let's do the exercises together.
Thank you.
I hope you feel better. I hope you like the video. If it's the case, please give it a thumbs up and leave me a comment. I'll be glad to answer it. Take care of yourself and see you soon. We'll be right back.